Hi. Isn't this a beautiful example of a Belgian Malinois? We work with a lot of the dogs in specialized training, whether it's protection, tracking, detection, or medical alert. These dogs are just ideally suited for that. Have a wonderful temperament, but boy, can they shift into high gear in a hurry. But that work requires some maintenance from us to keep them in good shape, good form, and able to heal quicker from wounds, but really to help control a lot of the later stage disease processes. So our lasers are now being used pre and post event, and just as a general maintenance tool. So our latest flagship laser is the ACTIVet PRO. And this is 50 watts, but it's super pulsed. And that's a great safety factor that you really appreciate, because this is a laser that can be taken anywhere, used anywhere, because it's totally safe. It has a 1M FDA clearance, which is equivalent to over-the-counter safe. So it can be taken anywhere and used to keep your dog in fine condition right before an event, and especially afterward to reduce that inflammation and really keep them in peak form, like this wonderful fellow right here. Eric is a great example. He's undergoing a lot of intensive training, but as part of that, we want to extend his career and keep him in top performance condition at all times. So today we're going to talk about the ACTIVet PRO, specific applications for you as a veterinarian to help keep any dog, but even a dog like this, in perfect condition to the optimized state that we possibly can. We're going to talk first about the Unwind protocol. This is really the most basic and a really good protocol to use on all the animals, especially if they haven't had laser before, to help them get acclimated to it. And it's a wonderful one to use for general conditioning and especially for pain relief. So the Unwind protocol today, utilizing our ACTIVet PRO, and we'll fire this up. It asks if we want to do a self-test. We'll say no. ACTIVet PRO mode is the one we want to use. We're going to select that. 50 hertz, we're going to take it up to 1,000 hertz, which is our go-to for pain, which is typically what we use in the Unwind protocol to relax them. So we'll press select, and then we'll run it up to 5 minutes, which gives us plenty of time to treat this entire spine. So we'll just say go. And now it's in full operation. So we'll start up here at the base of the skull, and we'll slowly work at about a centimeter per second right down the spine in a nice slow loop. And you're really just letting that energy soak in. For those of you that have used a class 4 in the past, it's a bit of an unlearning process because you don't have to be moving it around like this to avoid thermal overload. There's no overheating possible with our lasers because the super pulsing simply means pulse durations in nanoseconds. No worries about heat buildup because there is none. Billionths of seconds, not enough time to register any heat response. It takes at least a millionth of a second for that. So there'll never be an anxiety provocation. They're just really nice and chill. We're getting a nice systemic release of endorphins, and that just feels really good to them, especially your older dog with arthritis. Yes, you're such a good boy. And we'll come up here and we'll start down the other side. We're not doing this right down the middle of the spine because, after all, that's bone. We're coming out just a little bit distal to that midline, which allows you to hit those nerve roots. Those of you that use acupuncture know that acupuncture can be a great way to alleviate pain and treat a number of conditions. The beautiful thing about our laser is it's complementary to the needles. There are places that you can use that laser, and with a 15-second duration, it's going to work beautifully for you. And even those of you that like that tactile response of needles, some cats, dogs, and horses don't like needles at all. But you're feeling pretty good, aren't you? Yeah. It's so wonderful having this communication with these animals. They really let us know that it's feeling good. And that's just such a pleasurable thing for us to know that this animal is really benefiting beautifully. So that's the Unwind protocol with a laser by itself. But if you have a really thick-coated dog, like a Newfoundland, it's a good idea to just part the fur with your fingers. And that way you can put this probe right down at the skin. So you might just treat here and then here and then here, that sort of thing. But this is a good way with those really thick-coated dogs, or a horse in the wintertime with that heavy winter coat, to help you get that energy. This is a waveguide. It's just taking that energy right down to the skin where it's doing the most good. And another nice thing about this is, even with a dark pigmented skin, you're never going to have a heat registration problem. We know that's a big issue with a class 4 because it heats up just that much faster. Or with a white coated dog, it might be highly reflective. We've done research studies to show that with both of them, we're getting really good results and getting nice deep penetration. In fact, I'd invite you to request our comparative pillars paper, because this is peer-reviewed research that's been published that details for you the depth of penetration and how much better it is using Super Pulse as opposed to Class 4 or a 3B.